Hi friends, welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial, today we will learn how to bring images in a HTML page. To bring image inside an HTML page, we are using img tag. Img tag is having a mandatory attribute called src. src is nothing but it is the path which we are using to bring the image. There are two types of path we are using. One is relative and one is absolute. For relative path, we are using any file which is in the current folder, or we can say local folder, we will call here. For example, we have a HTML file here and the image also in the same location. So this is how we are calling the image. Also, we can resize the image using an attribute called, property called width. In the same way, when it comes to absolute path is nothing but which deals with the complete URL, or we can say it is calling the image from another server or network. For example, open any Google image, right click and see copy image address, paste it here, save. So this is how we are getting an image from a server, means from a network. Fine. So this is done. One more doubt. What if the image name is incorrect? Saved. You are not getting any message. That means your user or a client can be confused here. So just for his info, you can use another attribute called title and give him some message like image failed to load. So by this message he can understand image is failed to load. And if the image is correct, the path is correct and the name is correct, then the message will be hidden. So this is how we are using image tag in HTML. Thank you.